will also show how likely you are to hear the intruder from upstairs. The test is on a real door, on a real house, real life. It took our intruder only 9 seconds from the point that he touched the handle to opening the door and grabbing the car keys, and with only slightly more noise than it takes for the homeowner to use the key.